unity, not uniform, but in union, not the same, yet blended, diversity in accord, distinct, yet mingled. Such is this life, joined one to another, each in its part, yet combined in one whole. Harmony, attuned in heart and soul, by love.